Hello， 咁今次我哋会一齐做2016年 Paper One Big Question 11嘅题目。咁题目一开始就讲 gas exchange relying on diffusion， 咁我哋都会知。咁之后就讲话，如果系一个 effective 嘅 organ 嘅话咧，无论系 lift 又好啦，我哋嘅 human lungs 都好啦，其实我哋都会有啲共同结构上面嘅特性噶、哦。咁有啲咩咧？咁通常講 diffusion 離不開都係嗰幾款噶啦，即係佢哋large surface area surrounded by capillary 啊，咁然之後 steep concentration gradient， 又或者可能 one cell thick 啊 shorten 嘅 diffusion distance 啊，咁我哋就會一齊睇下human lungs 啊同埋我哋嘅 lift 咧，其實有冇啲 common 嘅嘢。咁所以第一部分咧，你要寫嘅就係呢個共同嘅特性啦。第二部分咧就係講緊點解人嘅 breathing system 嚟幫我哋嘅 gas exchange 係 more effective 啲嘅，有效啲嘅。咁其實呢度都俾咗個 hint 俾你嘅，就係講緊 breathing system。breathing system 就係我哋 breathe in and breathe out， 即係吸氣呼氣嘅呢個動作。咁所以你見到我哋可以做呢個動作咧，就隨時你想吸氣快啲咁樣，之後就呼氣快啲咁樣啦。咁你就可以令到啲 air 入去快啲啊嘛，即係 gas exchange 得快啲。咁但係 lift 係做唔到呢一個特性嘅，即係佢純粹係被動式咁樣透過 concentration gradient， 然之後啲 gas 先入去，或者係啲gas 先至會出翻去咁樣。咁呢個就係點解我哋人係會 more effective 啦。咁另外我哋其實都會有一個特性 ，lift 係冇嘅，就我哋有血。啱啱記唔記得我哋講過 steep concentration gradient 啊？其實我哋係有 surrounded by a capillary 啦，佢不停咁樣拎走一啲 oxygen 啦，然之後不停咁樣提供一啲嘅 carbon dioxide， 導致我哋係會有個 concentration gradient of 呢啲 gases 嘅difference 喺度嘅，咁導致佢哋 diffusion 得快啲咁樣咯。好冇，咁我哋睇睇第二部分先。其實啱啱都講咗部分啦。咁就點解 more effective 啊？咁就因為我哋係會做一個 active 嘅 ventilation， 咁而lift 咧就係會做一個 passive 嘅 diffusion only。咁所以我哋呢一個嘅 breathing movement 咧，即係我哋嗰個 intercostal muscle or diaphragm 嗰啲咧，咁就可以幫你 draw in 同埋 expel 啲 air 咧 actively 啦。咁但係呢一度咧唔好寫，千祈唔好寫 breathing。system 嘅嗰個 mechanism 啊，即係你講啲 intercostal muscle 啊 diaphragm 啲咩 contract 啊，然之後導致 volume 嗰啲，唔好成日嗰啲係 irrelevant 嘅，咁就係會喺 communication 呢一度會扣分嘅，得唔得？咁啱啱都講咗啦，我哋人咧點解會正啲咧嗰個gas exchange， 因為我哋有 capillary network 啦，導致我哋係可以maintain一個 steep concentration gradient 去 diffuse 呢啲 gas 嘅，得唔得？好啦，咁啊睇翻第一部分咧 ，adaptation 嗰度啦。咁我哋就講咗，啱啱有 large surface area 啦。咁如果講 large surface area， 我諗你哋都應該會諗到 air sac 係 highly filled 嘅。不過你望下呢度，我哋唔係咁樣寫，我哋反而係寫 numerous 嘅 air sac。點解我哋唔寫呢一個 highly filled 嘅特性咧？原因就係我哋寫一啲 lift 同 lift 共同嘅特點。請問 lift 有冇 highly filled 啊？唔係啊，佢係平噶嘛，佢係 flat 噶嘛，佢係 broad 噶嘛，所以就冇呢個特性。所以我哋鏡頭一轉就可能就講哦，佢嘅 surface area 多啲，點解啊 ？numerous 嘅 air sac， 咁就俾你做gas exchange 同埋 numerous 嘅air space 得唔得？咁呢一個都可以講，因為都係俾你入去做 diffusion of gases 嘅。咁其次咧，逢親做 gas exchange 嘅地方都會有 moist surface。咁我哋嘅 air sac 會有一層 water film 啦，然之後spongy mucous fuel cell 都會有個 air space 入邊就會有 water film 啦。咁呢度都可以講一講嘅。咁啊兩個共同嘅特性啦。咁第三就 short diffusion distance 啦。咁我哋嘅air sac 就會係 one cell thick 嘅 air sac 嗰個 wall。即係呢度啲細係 one cell thick 㗎啦，咁其次就會係葉啦，我哋就 thin leaf 啦，咁都可以講下嘅，咁就係咁。